In today's video, we're introducing the ability to add a request and approval workflow for channels, in addition to Teams with Teams Manager. To access this feature, open Teams Manager and go to Requests. In the right corner, click on Add a Request and select Channel. Here you can choose whether you want to request a normal, private, or shared channel. In our example, we'll select a normal channel. Next, you need to choose under which team the channel should be created. You also need to give your channel a name and a description. After the request has been approved by the approver, all members of the chosen team will have access to the channel. If you want only a specific group of users to have access to a certain channel, then you need to request either a private or a shared channel. Private channels are accessible to a specific group of users from within the team, and shared channels are accessible to groups of users in and outside of your organization. The request process is the same as before. The only change is that in addition, you need to choose which members should have access to the created channel. You can easily tell the difference between private and shared channels by looking at their icons next to the channel names. We hope this new feature will help you keep your teams even more organized. If you want to test the channel request, simply download Teams Manager in the Teams App Store or book a personal demo at solutionstoshare.com today.